Hey, man, you remember what we learned in school?
Yeah, I remember. We learned those ABCs and 1, 2, 3s,
man. Man, that was good old days.
Those were damn good days.
Well, guess what? My boy came home the other day, and guess what they're teaching him? It's not the ABCs or the 1, 2, 3s, man.
Well, what the hell are they teaching?
He said his teacher told him that it's going to be hard for him to be successful in life because he's, you know, because he's black.
You know what they sound like they teaching him?
Yeah, man. That's CRT. Critical race theory.
Well, I've heard of that bullshit. A white man keep my black ass down, huh?
Imagine being so woke, you send your kids to school so they can teach them how dumb and black they are. Trump said it best, everything woke turns to shit.
Yeah, according to these idiots, racism against black people is wrong, but it's just fine against white people.
I'm pretty sure all racism is bad, right?
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. That's what they should be teaching our kids.
You know the real reason why they're teaching this to our children, right?
I sure do, Kevin. These leftists are trying to brainwash our dumb kids since they're at that age where they'll just believe anything.
Exactly. You know what this is creating, right?
Well, it definitely ain't creating unity.
It's creating division and hate.
A whole bunch of it.
That shit's messed up.
Yeah, that's not right, man. CRT is actually creating racism. It teaches our kids to judge each other based on their skin.
Yeah.
That's wrong.
Exactly, man. You could just imagine how messed up we'd have been if they'd have taught us critical race theory growing up.
Yeah, man. You and I probably wouldn't be sitting here right now.
If we were taught the system is designed for only white success, we wouldn't even try it.
We believe the system was out to get us. We'd have just gave up.
And you wouldn't know what's crazy? The fact that most parents don't even know this is going on.
Yeah, it's time that we as parents take matters into our own hands.
Preach, man.
Yeah, we have to replace the woke books with books that empower our children.
We need the books that teach the truth.
That's why we wrote a damn good book.
More than spots and stripes.
Yeah, it's a damn good book.
It's a children's book, but every adult should read it.
Because no child should be taught that they can't succeed in life because of the color of that skin.
Ain't that the truth? And we're living proof of it.
You already got the acronym right, though, CRT?
Creating racial tension.
Yeah, that's a good one.